described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Worker Robots That Can Think on Their Feet.
Robots come in all shapes and sizes, engineered for all kinds of tasks. Some are cute, others are all arms. So what about having to work next to one of these on the job?
People on sidewalks.
Construction worker, I do not want to work alongside any robots, okay?
As an educator, I think it'd be cool to partner up with a robot and work together.
You think, Nick, you're gonna work on robots?
Nick, a little boy on the man's shoulders, smiles and nods. In a lab,
we call her Abby,
a robot arm holding a paintbrush.
She is our favorite robot in the lab because she's always there, ready to work with the person that comes into the lab.
Abby moves along a line of screws in a table.
Roboticist and aerospace engineer Julie Shah and her team at MIT are developing robots to work side by side with people.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.